people get the wrong idea, but I think it's kind of part of the experience of like working in a really religious space but not being religious at all, and you kind of, it's like a weird, I don't know, perverse kind of like sense of spirituality but not really believing in it at all.
I feel good about that.
Cool. And now,